Did you know Harry Caray's famous seventh inning stretch wasn't supposed to happen? Radio producer and broadcaster Jay Scott asked Harry Caray to sing Take Me Out to the Ballgame, and he initially declined. However, Scott turned on the mic in the announcer's booth without telling Caray, and the rest is history.